I guess today's going to be the day, or tomorrow morning. Yeah, what day were you supposed to be due?
Not till two more weeks, the 29th.
August 29th is supposed to be the due date, but looks like she's coming on the 16th or 17th.
So, yep, I'm just at work, and we were actually having a sock hop.
And were you jumping around too much?
I was dancing around, and then all of a sudden I started having contractions, and so a couple hours later, after they were a couple minutes apart each, I thought, well, probably time to go. So I called Kevin and said, get prepared. And then I came in expecting him to say, oh, they're nothing, just go home. And then she said, oh, you're staying. You're in labor. That's the story.
Yeah, and last night we did a very wise thing. We decided to pack up a bag just in case, and we got everything packed and bought some videotapes and charged the camera last night, and just so happens today's the day.
And Kevin did call that we were having her today last night. We're a little concerned because we don't know what Jaylee's last name is going to be.
Well, I think her last name will be Brown.
Or sorry, middle name. Jaylee?
Jaylee, do you have any advice of what you'd like?
We don't have your middle name picked out yet.
Yeah, so
we actually have no idea.
And we're a little concerned about your first name because Nick keeps calling you Jelly. And we're afraid you're going to be called Brown Jelly.
So
if you get called Brown Jelly later in your life, sorry.
And if your name is really Maddie, it's because we changed it after we shot this video.
Yes. But here's the thing. These things never show up good on cameras. But the top one's Jaylee, I guess. The bottom one's the contractions. But anyways, do you have any predictions, Lynn? When she's going to come out?
I'll say 3:30.
3:30? I'm thinking 2:30.
And I think she's going to be 7 pounds, 4 ounces.
I think she'll be 7 pounds, 1 ounce. And I think she'll be 19 and 3/4 inches long.
I think she'll be 20 inches long.
20 inches long. Well, it looks like we're both pretty close on some of these.
Well, Kev.
Yes?
What do you think?
I'm a little nervous.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Are you more nervous or more excited?
That's a trick question, but I'm pretty nervous. I'm excited, though, too. I'm really excited.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What were we going to do this weekend?
Well, we were going to go climbing with Courtney and Brad, and we're going to go camping possibly that night up at North Fork, not too far away, just in case Lindsay had the baby this weekend. And we're probably going to go out to eat at TGI Fridays and go see a movie. And we thought it might be our last weekend before the baby, so we were just going to, you know, really try to enjoy it. Instead, our last weekend, I was gone to Lake Powell. That's right, I was out of town, Jaylee, a couple days before you were born. And so it's a good thing you didn't come a few days ago. But
yeah,
I'm excited.
Were you shocked when I called and said we're in labor?
Yeah, I was a little shocked. Today was a bad day to leave work, and so I was a little shocked. It's 2 weeks early, so I was definitely shocked. But yeah, we're excited.
All right.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Bye.
So, what are your thoughts on having the baby?
I'm excited. I'm trying not to think about the delivery process. I'm just thinking about the afterward process.
See, aren't you glad you didn't go to the baby classes now? Because now you don't know what to expect.
I'll answer that question after I have her.
Okay. All right. Well, here's a view from the room. And today was a very, very hot day. Probably mid-90s, wouldn't you say, Loons?
Yeah.
Probably mid-90s. And trying to think what happened in the world today. The stock market dropped by 250 points, but rebounded and only ended up dropping 15 points, which was good. There was a big earthquake in Peru. Whoa! There was a big earthquake in Peru today. It was an 8.0 earthquake, killed a few hundred people. There's miners stuck down. There's 6 miners stuck down in Huntington, Utah. They've been stuck down there for 9 days, and we're trying to find out what's going to happen with them. We don't know if they're alive or not. And what else is going on in the world, Lynn, on the day Jaylee's going to be born?
Think of anything.
Can't think of anything?
Your
the current event with?
George W. Bush is president. We're still in Iraq at war. Michael Vick will be going to jail for dogfighting.
You're contracting right now, Jaylee.
Jaylee, you're contracting. President Faust, he passed away a couple days ago.
He was the second counselor to President Hinckley.
He was the second counselor to President Hinckley. And a real neat guy. They just had his funeral yesterday. And I've put on a few pounds the last couple weeks. Lindsay hasn't. I don't know how that happened. I think we switched pregnancy roles. And Lindsay's mom just had surgery. She had what? Kidney stones. Kidney stones about this big. Really big kidney stones. It's pretty big surgery. Cheryl's pregnant with her second one. She's going to find out in a couple weeks, right? What they're having. And my mom's about to have surgery on her arm.
And Cheryl and Matt are moving into a new house.
Cheryl and Matt are moving to a new house in Harrisville. It'll be their seventh move. But they're moving. Garrett is a fun little boy. And, yeah, that's about all that's going on in the world right now on the night you're going to be born, Jaylee. So, I think that's all. Unless I think of something else, which I'm sure I will. Yeah. Okay. Oh, and Justin and Michelle just moved to Missouri when they got married. So we'll see where they're at when you watch this video one day.
And they're excited to see you.
They're very excited to see you. You are going to be the first girl on my mom's side of the family. There's about 8 or 9 boys. We're making a phone call right now to Bonnie. Tell her about the baby.
Well, actually, since you ask.
Are you really?
Yep, we're having a baby tonight, Mom.
Are you serious?
Yeah, dead serious.
Huh?
Dead serious.
Hold on, just a second. I'm at the grocery store. Hold on. Justin has a baby. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry.
She's freaking out at the register right now.
Should we tell her we're just joking?
No. That would be so mean.
Are you still there?
Yeah.
Are you in labor?
Yeah.
Okay. Bye.
Hey, Linz. Huh? So what did Dr. Hartman just tell you?
It'll probably be 5 or 10 in the morning before we have this baby. At least we'll get a sleep.
Ugh. It's gonna be a long night, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Oh dear. Okay. Good night.
Good night.
Well, it's 12:18, and
contractions are just starting to get bad.
Contractions are starting to get a little bad for Linz. As of now, there hasn't really been any progress made, but we're gonna have a checkup here shortly. But contractions are starting to hurt. And last time Lindsay talked to the doctor, he made it sound like it's going to be between 5 a.m. and 10 a.m. tomorrow, or tonight, today I guess now. So anyways, the nurses have also said if there's not a whole lot of progress, we might be going home. So we'll see what happens, but Lindsay's starting to hurt a little bit. So that's maybe a good sign. That is a.m. Not p.m., it's a.m. Lindsay's going on 13 hours here.
Well, depends when you start counting.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Can't see you very good.
That's a good thing.
Well, Linz, we got 5:46 here.
Out of 10.
She's out of 10. So we just called the family. We were thinking she would maybe at a 9, but she's at a 10. So probably, I don't know, probably around 8 o'clock or something.
We're excited.
Maybe before 8 o'clock.
She's just coming on her way. She's not stopping.
here.
Is what do you push? This one?
Yeah. Can you see this? Can you just take a couple more?
Uh-huh. Let's get her over here on. I'm going to weigh her.
Okay. They're so sticky. It'll come up in grams and I'll switch it over to pounds for you.
Still for you.
That's
yes,
that doesn't happen very
often.
She looks still on that.
Usually
they just.
Well,
2-14 is
7-1.
Hey, that's what I picked. I called that.
She was 7-2.
7-1.
Oh. Let me take a picture of that bunny. Called 19 and 3/4. So that was pretty close.
20.
Exactly 20.
That's my guess.
That was your guess, huh?
I know. And you were all the other night.
Shrinker a little bit.
We should have made wagers when you were all the other night.
We packed our bags.
We didn't think we were going to be this soon.
Just in case.
Another day before. Charged the camera, bought tapes, and packed our bags.
Oh, look at her.
Yeah. It was good call.
So cute.
Vitamin K and give her a shot of hepatitis immunization.
She's opening her eyes.
Is she opening her
eyes? Hi, Jaylee.
Aww.
Yes.
Without her even thinking of a middle name.
Just look at you, girl, standing here beside me. Starlight on your hair, looking like a dream I dreamed somewhere. And look at me, girl, you got me acting just like a lover in an old-time picture show. And how I got the part, I just don't know. But it's written all across your face, plain as it can be. You're the one that I was looking for. Now you're all that I can see. And you mean everything to me. And I'd do anything. like I could do anything in the world. When I look at you, girl, just look at you, girl, walking here beside me. Misty morning light, I see my own reflection in your eyes, and you smile at me, girl, with eyes that tell a story that words could never say, telling me your love is gonna stay. And we're standing right together now in everything we do. If my world should come apart, I'll still be loving you. 'Cause you mean everything to me, and I'd do anything to have you stay forever. I'm an ordinary man, but I feel like I could do anything in the world. When I look at you, girl,
you're the getaway car, you're the line in the sand when I go too far. You're the swimming pool on an August day, and you're the perfect thing to say. And you play it coy, but it's kinda cute. Oh, when you're smiling at me, you know exactly what you do. Baby, don't pretend that you don't know it's true, 'cause you can see it when I look at you. In this crazy life, and through these crazy times, you make me sing your every line, your every word, your everything. You're a carousel, you're a wishing well, and you light me up when you ring my bell. You're a mystery, you're from outer space, you're every minute of my everyday. And I can't believe that I'm your man, and I get to kiss your baby just because I can. Whatever comes our way, I will see it through, and you know that's what all love can do. And in this crazy life, through these crazy times, it's you, you make me sing your every line, your every word, your everything. You're everything, you're every song, and I sing along, 'cause you're my everything. Yeah, yeah. So la 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 la. You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our guest on me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Maybe it's up with the stars. Maybe it's under the sea. Maybe it's not very far. Maybe this is how it's supposed to be. Maybe this is how it's supposed to be. It's trapped in a jar, something we've already seen. Maybe it's nowhere at all. Maybe this is how it's supposed to be. Maybe this is how it's supposed to be. Looking forward as we rewind. Looking back is a trap sometimes. Being here is so easy to do. If you want to, if you want to, if you want to.
Jaylee, you just got out of the bathtub too. Bob, you're not doing very good. Oh. Hey, Jaylee, how'd you get around your head up there, huh? Do you need the real pro to take over here?
Yeah. Oh, turn off the camera.
She's going to be 6 months old in 4 days. Today is February 13th. Hi, Jay. Hi. And she has officially learned to sit up. She's still a little tipsy. But,
You come here! You come here! Come here! Oh, you come here! You come here! Come here! God, crazy girl. You are so hyper. Why are you so hyper? Tickle, tickle, tickle. Yeah, this is not cake.
That's
this
mud.
Is mud.
Lindsay decided to watch Jaylee for a minute, and what does she do? She eats mud.
Spit it out.
She's just gonna drink it. I don't know why you think she's gonna. Jaylee.
Yes. Yes. Go. She is getting soaking wet, but having a blast playing in the water as she is drowning herself, but she's having fun, so hey. And by the way, that water is freezing cold. Hi, Jay. Hey, boo-boo. Jay. Jay.
She gets up and tries to find him. Ah! He appears.
Ah! I got you.
She didn't win the pace on that one.
I got you, Jay.
Show her face over here. Is that fun?
I got you. Woo! I've got you.
Here's our little Jay Bug and Mom.
Say
hi. You say hi.
Hi.
You say hi.
Say hi.
Hi, Jay.
Can you say yay?
Yay. Can yay. You clap? Yay. Yay.
Now say bye.
Say bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye. Say bye.
Bye-bye.
One word, that's all you said. Something in your voice caused me to turn my head. Your smile just captured me. And you were in my future, far as I could see. And I don't know how it happened, but it happened still. You ask me if I love you, if I always will. Well, you had me from hello, and I felt love start to grow. The moment that I looked into your eyes, you want me. Was over from the start. You completely stole my heart, and now you won't let go. I never even had a chance, you know. You had me from hello. Inside, I built a wall so high around my heart, I thought I'd never fall. One touch, you brought it down. The bricks of my defenses scattered on the ground. And I swore to me I wasn't gonna love again. The last time was the last time I'd let someone in. But you had me from hello, and I felt love start to grow. The moment that I looked into your eyes, you want me. Over from the start, you completely stole my heart, and now you won't let go. I never even had a chance, you know. You had me from hello. That's all you said. Something in your voice called me. Turn my head, you had me from hello. You had me from hello. Girl, I've loved you from hello.
Sean Kingston.
You're way too beautiful, girl. That's why it'll never work. You have me suicidal, suicidal. When you say it's over, damn all these beautiful girls. They only wanna do you dirt. They'll have you suicidal, suicidal. When they say it's over. See, it started at the park. Used to chill after dark. Ooh, when you took my heart, that's when we fell apart. Cause we both thought that love lasts forever.
Lasts forever.
They say we too young to get ourselves sprung. Oh, we didn't care. We made it very clear. And they also said that we couldn't last together.
Last together.
See, it's very divine. You're one of a kind. But you mush up my mind. I forget decline, oh Lord. My baby is driving me crazy. You're way too beautiful, girl. That's why it'll never work. You have me suicidal, suicidal. When you say it's over, damn all these beautiful girls. They only wanna do you dirt. Back in 99, watching movies all the time. Ooh, and I went away for doing my first crime. And I never thought that we was gonna see each other.
See each other.
And then I came out, mommy moved me down south. Ooh, I ain't with my girl who I thought was my world. It came out to be that she wasn't the girl for me.
Girl for me.
See, it's very divine, you're one of a kind. But you mash up my mind, you have to get declined. Oh Lord, my baby is driving me crazy. You're way too beautiful, girl. That's why it'll never work. You have me suicidal, suicidal. When you say it's over. When they say it's over. Now we're fussing and now we're fighting. Please tell me why I'm feeling slighted. And I don't know how to make it better. Make it better. You're dating other guys, you're telling me lies. Oh, I can't believe what I'm seeing with my eyes. I'm losing my mind. And I don't think it's clever.
Think it's clever.
You're way too beautiful, girl. That's why it'll never work. You have me suicidal, suicidal, suicidal.
Two things I know for sure. She was sent here from heaven, and she's daddy's little girl. As I drop to my knees by her bed at night, she talks to Jesus, and I close my eyes, and I thank God for all of the joy in my life. Oh, but most of all, for butterfly kisses after bedtime prayer, sticking little white flowers all up in her hair. Walk beside the pony, Daddy, it's my first ride. I know the cake looks funny, Daddy, but I sure tried. Oh, with all that I've done wrong, I must have done something to deserve a hug every morning.
When you're the best of friends, having so much fun together, you're not even aware you're such a funny pair. You're the best of friends, life's a happy game. You could clown around forever, neither one of you sees your natural boundaries. Life's one happy game. If only the world wouldn't get in the way, if only people would just let you play. They say you're both being fools, you're breaking all the rules. They can't understand the magic of your wonderland. When you're the best of friends, sharing all that you discover, when these moments have passed, will that friendship last? Who can say?
there's a way. Oh, I hope it never ends. 'Cause you're the best of friends.
Fall is here, hear the yell, back to school, ring the bell, brand new shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree, we can rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. We safely walk to school without a sound. Well, here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers, letters, learn to spell, nouns and books and show and tell. Playtime, we will throw the ball, then back to class, through the hall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. The teacher marks our height against the wall. We don't notice any time pass, 'cause we don't notice anything. We sit side by side in every class. The teacher thinks that I sound funny, but she likes it when you sing. Tonight I'll dream in my bed while silly thoughts run through my head of the bugs and alphabet. And when I wake tomorrow, I'll bet you and I will walk together again. 'Cause I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
Fish flash, I was taking a bath round about a Saturday night. Rubber duck was flashing in the tub, thinking everything was alright. When I stepped out the tub, put my feet on the floor, I hung the tongue around me and I opened the door. With that splish splash, jumped back in the bath. How was I to know there was a party going on? I was splishing and
we just brought Jaylee home for the first time, and this is what we've got going on outside. It is complete chaos. I don't know if you can see, but it is complete chaos outside. I wouldn't be surprised if our peach tree snaps in half tonight. Crazy. I'd probably be videoing this even if we didn't bring home a baby. What is that? A sandal. That tells you how much water there is going around. You can see sandals floating down the streets. What else would you like to say to the camera? Oh, okay. Thanks for those words of wisdom. Yeah. Yeah. Can you talk? Okay. I guess you're done talking, aren't you? Oh, that was was a cute sound, wasn't it? Clean your feet.
Well, a couple years ago, me and
it's a few takes.
Possibly.
Hey, sweetie.
Jaylee.
Hey.
Grandpa, you get close. You get over there, too.
Hey.
Scoot your chair over.
You see
oh, that? We're not.
You see that poor old grandpa?
No, scoot hey. Over hey, and get
grandpa,
both of you in there.
The
hey,
too. Jaylee.
Hey, sweetie.
Hey.
Did you see this ugly old face?
Grandpa, scoot your chair over. Paul,
you see this ugly face? Is it scary to see my face?
She's probably a little bit gassy.
This pepper belly or mac and all.
So she's getting happier. If you want to take Jaylee off, put her in her blessing dress.
Don't worry, Jay. It's almost over. Is that better now, huh, Jay? Is that better now? Oh, look at that, you little weasel. Are you happier now, huh, Jay?
Are you happier now that you got that thing off? Huh?
Do you feel much better now, huh? Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah? Oh, yeah. We should have just blessed you like this, huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
Thank you.
We should have just blessed you like this. Yeah, anything else you could say about that dress?
Yeah, we'll never put you in that again.
Wow. Well, that's how we'll probably remember Jaylee's blessing. Is it Halloween, Jay?
It's our first Halloween.
Who are you?
I'm Jaylee's cowgirl.
You roping her up?
She's my little calf.
Nick, come on, let's take a picture.
Come back.
She a little heifer?
She's a little Holstein.
Hey, Court.
Ah!
What are you?
I'm myself.
That's boring.
No, I'm Nick's. I'm Nick's costume decorator.
That's lame.
You. I know. I'm lame.
One. Jaylee! Hi!
Heifer?
She kind of moved, but.
Heifer!
Heifer!
Jay!
Heifer Jay! Heifer Jay!
Kind of leaner,
yeah. There, that's good.
Hey, little Heifer Jay, huh? Hi!
Heifer Jay, yep.
So cute. Daddy and the soft.
Soft!
Can you say dinosaur? Good. Buddy Roo.
Garrett, what's this?
He's a dinosaur.
Whoa, whoa.
He's
your cousin?
Eyes. A nose, uh-huh. And what's that? Yeah, see?
No.
And what's that?
Cat.
Ears.